as Mike Yawney has found some dance shoes of his size and learning a jig this morning at the Blakey School of Irish Dance. Mike?
Jill, what are the chances they'd have a pair of shoes just my size? I've traded in my dress shoes for some dancing shoes, and I'm standing by the whiteboard here, and it has a list of jig drills. There's the loosey-goosey, the wobble two and up, treble tone rollback, and the royale with cheese. To me, this is all gobbledygook. It means nothing, but these gals, they know what it all means, and they're going to show me a thing or two. Look at this. Cover girl on Irish Dancing and Culture, Mackenzie, one of the top 10 Irish dancers in the world. Look at this. You're on the cover of a magazine, international magazine. And this morning, you're going to show me a couple of dances. And this one, you said, is a dance that goes way back.
Yes, it's pretty old. It's called St. Patrick's Day, so it should be easy enough to remember the name. It's one of the first dances you learn when you get your hard shoes, so it's pretty exciting. And yeah, it's pretty simple, so you should pick it up.
Okay, we'll see about that. You don't know me, I don't have a rhythmic bone in my body. Okay, I'm gonna stand back. You're gonna show me 20 seconds of what the dance is all about.
Okay.
Take it away.
Okay. Ready, go. So that's the right foot of the lead around.
That's it. That's all there is to it.
Yeah, no problem.
Okay. You're going to have to take this really slow with me.
Okay. Okay, so first things first, arms by your side. Okay.
Okay.
Then you want to have your feet crossed. So ideally, you have it a little bit more crossed, but since you're a beginner, that's okay. You're fine there.
Thanks for going easy.
Feet okay. Nice and turned out. Okay. Always push your heels forward.
Okay.
Okay, so now you're going to do and on your back foot. So hop on your back foot and. Tip, tip, down, tip, tip, down, and then hop on your front foot, yeah,
okay.
And now tip, tip, down again.
Well, these are,
so,
okay, is it just
out,
me or are these shoes really wobbly?
A little bit.
Okay.
So out, out, straighten your knee, and then bend your knee. That's it, and then down. Yeah, good job.
And then the same. Super graceful in these shoes. Okay.
One more on this foot. Tip, tip, down. That's it.
Yeah, and like this again.
Yeah, tip,
and then hop.
Tip. Yeah, except now it gets a bit more confusing.
What?
Have to hop again on your back foot. Hop, tip, tip, hop back. Yeah, and now you're gonna do two cuts. So you just bend your knee and swing your heel up to your opposite hip. Cut down.
In the front?
Yeah, that's right, yeah. Now again with the other foot. Cut down, and now hop down with the straight leg. Hop down. Yeah, so don't bend your knee, just leave it straight. Hop down.
Oh my gosh.
You can do it, I believe in you. Come on, do it, put it behind.
Okay, behind.
Okay, now hop down. Yeah, there you
Something
go.
Like that. I'm using my hands. You're not supposed to use your hands. Hands at
you
your sides.
You get a lot of marks
All I really
stopped.
Want to do is make some noise. That I can do. The Irish dancing, not so much. Maybe I'll give it another shot. Jill?
I'd like to see Mike tap as fast as he possibly can. But Mackenzie not letting him off the hook. Those are some moves, Andy.
Looks a little like a fish out of water there. I've been enjoying every second of that there. Not that I wouldn't be in the same boat. That looks like